Hi guys, it's Demma and welcome to the Wolf's Den, and today I'm going to be reacting to Taylor Swift and Sugarland's Babe. This was a song that Taylor Swift had originally written for the Red album, and it just didn't make the cut. And she said, hey Sugarland, I think you'd be great at performing this song, so here you go. A lot of singers write songs for other people. I know Kesha has written a lot of songs for Britney Spears and Katy Perry, and I wish Taylor Swift and Kesha would collab. I think that would be really cool. But Sugarland, I do like Sugarland, especially that Stuck Like Glue song. It's on my phone actually. It gets stuck in your head. Trust me, it's a really good song. But they're a really good country band, and they're like a pop country band, so I think this will work. I'm curious to see. So, Sugarland featuring Taylor Swift's Babe, starting in 3, 2, 1. It sounds like a 90s song at the beginning. What a shame. You can definitely tell she wrote this. This is totally weird. Her boyfriend cheated on her. Wow. During the chorus, you can hear her singing along with Sugarland in the last verse, the last bridge she was singing along. I almost like it better when she wasn't, because you can tell her voice is so much different than the lead singer of Sugarland. I don't know her name. But it's a very catchy song, almost like a revenge type song, but in the lyrics, it's something about like confessing about cheating. So this Red was around Jake Gyllenhaal. She was dating him. So did Jake Gyllenhaal cheat on Taylor with somebody else? We'll have to see. Give us more of these rejected songs. I think they're really good. Even if other artists are performing them, I think they're really good. Even the one with Little Big Town performed last year that she wrote for them was amazing. So, but you can definitely tell she wrote this. What did you think? Did you like it? Do you prefer Taylor Swift to be in it, or All Sugarland, or what? And I think if she is more in the actual song, singing along with the singer of Sugarland, I think it would have worked better. Instead of her just coming in at the chorus and at the very last bridge, I think that's what they call it, the song. But it's Taylor Swift, she does no wrong, so who cares? So comment down below if there's a video or song you want me to react to, and I'll be happy to do so, and I'll give you a shout out if I happen to pick your video or whatever. And click subscribe and join the pack. So that way, and don't forget those notification bells too. That way you know when I upload a video. I'm trying to do twice a week, and I'm trying to figure out which days are best. So that's why there's not any set days yet. So if you want to give me your opinion on the best days that you, like the days that you're on YouTube the most, please comment them below, because that would be very helpful me figuring out which days I want to upload. Because I kind of want to do Sundays and like Saturdays and Sundays, because nobody else seems to upload on those days. Like none of the bigger YouTubers. I don't know why. I guess maybe they're low traffic days, but I'm still on YouTube every day of the week. So watching videos and waiting for content. So let me know down below which days of the week you want me to post on YouTube, and I will try to accommodate that. Alright, so I will see you in the next video. See you guys.